I remember the first time my mother taught me how to play Baduk. She explained to me how the stones created defense lines.